Best not be seen here.
Hey, you! Stop!
I'll be sure to see.
It.
Is it starting to smell in here?
Somebody just kill me! There! Hey!
I come to save you.
What do you do?
Thank you. shot.
That was intense. What were we talking about before?
We need to alert Caesar.
What happened to you?
Septimius. They are preparing a siege of the harbor. They want to take the palace. I will not betray Caesar!
How many more heads must I chop off before Caesar understands?
This is futile. A change of plans. The lion says we must march on the Pharos and trap the queen.
Then they said... they left for...
Where? Where? This guy may have more valuable information. I need to bring him back to Caesar. Find your horse.
Romans now? Which invading army will oppress us next? These Romans ignored us at their peril. Fellow citizens, we must take up arms.
Give us Ptolemy. Give us our
I'm heading to the Serapion. Praying is our only hope left. The gods have been enlisted.
You have loyal men, Caesar. Septimius plans on trapping you in the palace. You have no time.
As I foresaw, war. Levius, they want fire. Let us burn the whole damn harbor. And if we change the Pharos light, the rest of the fleet will know what to do. We will join them by chariot.
Salve, Lord Caesar. I will make the order.
My queen, you should accompany me into battle.
As these soldiers rip each other apart, I shall stay on my throne. I am queen until a sword plunges through my heart. And even then, my blood will stay on my throne.
Good then. I stay.
My life is yours to do with as you will. Now, the most crucial part of the plan. Put this into the brazier of the Pharos. She will accompany me through the city. Now, let havoc reign.
Aya, if you find my brother, Ginestoy.
I smell war! We will put our queen on the throne.
You are the only queen worthy of the throne!
Give me the powder. Caesar thinks a woman cannot do this job.
Prove Caesar wrong, my love.
They will attack on sight here.
Someone crushed that tiny lotus.
How did she get this far? Halt, little woman!
Just kill her so we can deal with the real problems, these Roman Malakas.
My blade is offended.
Hey, what?
Hey! Hey! I'm gonna shoot! Remind me of the Alexandrian horse I am gifted by the Order of Ancients. Perhaps I will keep you around.
Now you've offended even my vulgar heart.
This Pharos is Ptolemy's. Begone!
This Pharos will only burn for Cleopatra.
How in Zeus' name did you kill my captain?